In this video, we will cover how to load an external planting map to do variety tracking with the InCommand 1200. Variety tracking with the InCommand 1200 allows the display to designate and filter yield information on the go based on the variety. To load a variety map, start by tapping the Harvest app. Verify the correct combine configuration is selected and tap the next arrow. Select the correct growing season, grower, farm, and field, and tap the next arrow. This will bring up the product selection screen. The crop type of the product that is selected on this screen must match the crop type in the variety tracking ag setup file. For this example, we will go ahead and use our corn product and tap the next arrow. This will bring up our region and variety tracking screen. Tap the Import Variety Map button. There are three locations that we can import from: a USB drive from either of the two side ports, or Agfinity. For this example, we will use Agfinity. Tap the correct file from the list. If you'd like to save the file to the display to be able to load the file later without an active internet connection, tap the Download button. The file will then show up under the Downloaded tab. Tap the next arrow. Find the correct grower, farm, and field. If there is a plus instead of a dash as shown, tap the plus to expand the list. Once the data set is highlighted, a preview of the variety map should show up on the right. Tap the green check. Tap the green check acknowledging the successful import. This will bring you back to the region and variety tracking screen with automatic variety tracking checked. Also tap the automatic region changing box. This will automatically log each variety in a different region to easily differentiate. Tap the green check. Now your variety map is overlaid on the map screen in the background, and yield data will be logged by the appropriate variety based on your location. If you would like to know more about variety tracking, please reference the InCommand 1200 Harvest Feature User Guide. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.